Lake Minnetonka water levels have been declining pretty consistently for the past month now. You can see the weekly numbers here. We know that a lot of boaters and businesses are eagerly waiting for the wake restrictions to lift. It's so close now, you can almost feel the water splashing. Well, our Joe Mazin shows us the factors that could make or break those chances.
The finish line is in sight for Corey York.
Oh, good. They got our shelving up in the back.
He's the executive chef at Cove Restaurant, opening on Lake Minnetonka in Wayzata next week.
There's nothing more exciting than opening a new concept, especially one with a location and a view such as this.
Because of high water, a no-wake restriction has been in effect on the lake since the beginning of June. Traffic at this dock near the restaurant has slowed to a trickle.
You know, it'll greatly impact our patio business as well as our dining room business.
The lake level has been dropping. It's at 930.34 feet. The Minnetonka Conservation District says the level has to fall below 930.30 feet for three consecutive days for them to lift the no-wake zone.
I'd like to see it open up so you could go fast again.
Tom Green hasn't even taken out his boat this summer, and he's not alone.
The number of boats is really down, and any time you'd see boats zooming all over the lake, probably 40 of them in the bay, and now it's maybe five.
It may not be until mid to late August before Lake Minnetonka reaches normal levels. That's if Mother Nature cooperates.
A focal point, centerpiece of the restaurant.
This chef hopes the no-wake zone is dropped from the menu before his restaurant opens.
I think the timing would be perfect. It would be tremendous to raise that no wake and bring the boaters back out.
Boaters out here will mean business in here. In Wayzata, Joe Mazin, 5 Eyewitness News.
Well, as Dave mentioned a little earlier, we could get some more rain tonight, which could raise the water levels out on Lake Minnetonka yet again. That could keep wake restrictions in effect even longer.